On in 1 minute.
1 minute.
Seconds from picking up the count. Picking up the count in 10 seconds.
The countdown clock will resume on my mark. 3, 2, 1, mark.
T-minus 9 minutes and counting.
GLS auto sequence has been initiated.
Ground launch sequencer now controlling. Over 1,000 different parameters will be monitored and verified in the next 9 minutes. The handoff to Endeavour's onboard computers will occur at T-minus 31 seconds, and at that point that handoff will not occur if there is anything that is not go for launch.
ELT OTC, connect essential buses to your fuel cells for your checklist.
ELT, that's in work.
The orbiter access arm will be retracted in about 20 seconds.
Checked.
Endeavour OTC, it's your final voyage. This is both a sad and proud moment for your launch team and for America, but your legacy will live on. Mission success with AMS, a truly international effort. Godspeed and see you back in a couple of weeks.
Endeavour copy. Thanks for the words. Appreciate it.
It's orbiter test conductor Mark Taffet from United Space Alliance. Wishing the crew well. Team has 6 minutes, 28 seconds.
PLT OTC perform APU pre-start.
PLT, that's in work.
Team minus 6 minutes and counting.
PLT, APU pre-start is complete with 3 gray talkbacks.
Copy all.
In about 30 seconds, we'll be terminating the liquid oxygen replenishment. T minus 5 minutes, 5 seconds.
go for orbiter APU start.
TLT, OTC, perform APU start.
TLT, that's in work.
EDR, OTC, reconfigure heaters.
Heater reconfigure work. PLT APU start is complete.
Copy that.
OTC CDR, heater reconfig complete.
Copy all.
We'll be starting the orbiter aerosurface profile test in just a moment.
GLS is go for purge sequence 4.
T-minus 3 minutes 30 seconds, checking main engine steering. Verifying that the main engines now are in the start position. Pressurizing the liquid oxygen tank.
For ETLO2 pressurization.
I'll now be retracting the gaseous oxygen vent arm.
PLT, OTC, clear caution and warning memory. Verify no unexpected errors.
PLT, that's in work. PLT, caution and warning memory is clear, no unexpected errors.
Copy that. Endeavour OTC, close and lock your visors, initiate O2 flow.
Endeavour and work.
T-minus 2 minutes and counting.
GLS is go for ETLH2 pressurization.
Now arming the sound suppression water system. Closing the liquid oxygen and liquid hydrogen fill and drain valves. Standing by for the handoff to Endeavour's onboard computers. T-minus 31 seconds and the handoff has occurred.
25. 20.
Firing chain is armed. Hot suppression water system is armed.
10.
Go for main engine start. 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, 0. Enduro and liftoff for the final launch of Endeavour, expanding our knowledge while expanding our lives in space.
Houston Endeavour, roll program.
Roger, roll, Endeavour.
Houston is now controlling. Endeavour beginning to pull over onto its back. The roll program underway as Endeavour begins the heads down position on course for a 51.6 degree, 136 by 36 statute mile orbit. Three engines now throttling down as Endeavour passes through the area of maximum dynamic pressure on the vehicle in the lower atmosphere. Approaching 1 minute into the flight.
Endeavour, go at throttle up.
Roger, go at throttle up.
Endeavour's three main engines now back at full throttle, all three engines in good shape. Endeavour's already traveling 1,300 miles per hour at an altitude of 11 miles downrange from the Kennedy Space Center, now 12 miles. At liftoff, Endeavour fully fueled, weighed 4.5 million pounds. It's already lost half that weight in propellant now, burned that weight. Next event is burnout and separation of the twin solid rocket boosters. That upcoming here shortly at the 2 minute 3 second point, those boosters are burning 11,000 pounds of fuel per second. As standing by. For separation of the solid rocket boosters. The onboard guidance system has done its job of settling out any dispersions introduced at booster separation. The orbiter is now traveling 3,200 miles per hour, downrange 50 miles, altitude 37 miles. All systems in good shape. Three good hydraulic systems, auxiliary power units, and fuel cells. The fuel cells providing electrical power to all of the systems.
Roger, two engine tail.
Endeavour can reach a TAL site in the event of a single engine failure. However, all three are in good shape. Space Shuttle Endeavour sailing into fair winds on its final historic voyage. This view looking down the external fuel tank, the orbiter there on the top, as Endeavour continues to power its way into orbit, traveling 4,000 miles per hour, downrange 90 miles, altitude 50 miles. 3 minutes, 15 seconds, the system is controlling the engines to roll. Endeavour can reach orbit on one engine should two. Engines at 82% of rated thrust, 8 minutes into the flight. The next activity is a main engine cutoff. That's expected to be commanded at